14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 43 tattoos.
What's up, guys? Your girl is Morgan, and today I am back to filming another YouTube video. This is my great, used to be my teacher, but now is my friend. So this is my middle school teacher in eighth grade. She was my eighth grade middle school teacher. She doesn't work at that middle school anymore, but so my whole middle school life, I didn't know that you had tattoos like that.
No, I covered them the whole time, but I didn't have from here down. I only had from here and then like all of this, but mm-hmm. I didn't want to go down this way when I was at Neptune because of the principal.
Mm-hmm.
So I wore cardigans. Yeah, that was it.
Yeah. So I just wanted to like do this video for different reasons, just because it's really fun and it just shows, you know. It just shows really, you know, just some art and just everything that she has on her body. So I just wanted to put this out there that if you own a business or if you know someone who has been through this, if you don't hire people because they have tattoos or if you look down on them or whatever the case is, if you think tattoos are terrible, whatever, whatever, you're stupid. That's all I have to say. This is how I feel. I feel like you should not hire someone because of what they have on their body. It's like hiring someone because of a skin color. Like, to me, it's just stupid. So I want to put that out there, and you said you have how many? 43 tattoos?
43, I think.
43 tattoos. That is a lot of ink. So we're going to try to cover these tattoos up.
Oh my god, it's been since I was like 18 that I haven't seen. Oh my god, this is going to be so weird. Holy crap.
Literally.
Like seeing it.
So she has tattoos like mostly everywhere, but we're just going to do her arms and her thighs right here. Just because that's a lot of foundation. Okay, so I'm going to use the Too Faced Born This Way Undetectable Medium to Full Coverage Foundation in the shade Ivory. So I'm literally just going to go right in on her skin and try to cover this up. Appreciate it. Please subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, and comment below and follow me at Instagram at Carolus Morgan. I can't even talk, but it was so great doing this video. You know, it wasn't as dramatic as I was thinking, but
hey, it was haven't seen myself without tattoos in a long time.
But she's not old, we swear. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day.